ukulele in there and perform while the mandolin is hot. You gotta come in here and be an audience. This is all part of the process, right? Ladies and gentlemen, Turnt Thursday Songwriter Challenge for July 2010. Your favorite hangout in Whoville. Brought to you by Pontius Pilate and the Nail Drivers.
For Satan.
For Satan.
Midway on that journey of our lives, we found ourselves in a dark forest surrounding Spidergate Cemetery, the home of the alleged seventh gate to hell. The straightforward path had been lost. We encountered all kinds of crazy critters there. There was a wolf and a leopard. And a lion. I ain't lying. So anyways, all these crazy critters running around, we had to run. And this guy Virgil came out and said, "Boys, I think you better come with us." And we said, "Nobody's ever read Purgatory. Nobody's ever read Paradiso. Nobody cares about places that they ain't never gonna go. Let's all go and read about hell. Map out the inevitable. Let's all go down to the inferno." Take it, Brother Jeff.
Well, I went down to the seventh level. I hung out with Muslims and William Tell. Laurie Anderson and Gandhi were there too. It was way better than the first level. Faithless sins, those pussies, oh hell. Seventh level is actually Club Blue.
Nobody's ever read Purgatory. Nobody's ever read Paradiso. Nobody cares about places that they ain't never gonna go. Let's all go and read about hell. Let's out the inevitable. Let's all go down to the inferno.
Preacher, Brother Matt.
On the fourth level, I met the diviners. Ain't no just that suits them finer. Having their heads turned backwards for eternity. Their heads were all turned backwards. They were wandering round in herds. Like Worcester punks, they don't understand irony. Cause nobody's ever read Purgatory. Nobody's ever read Paradiso. Nobody cares about places that they ain't never gonna go. Let's all go and read about hell. Let's all go down to the inferno. Gonna go.
Well, I met up with my carpenter Jesus. I told him he was being facetious. Stories were a tower of Babel tall.
Do you really expect me to believe all that jive about Adam and Eve? Fuck Dante, this place ain't bad at all. Gonna go. Let's all go down to the inferno. Paradiso. Nobody cares about places where they ain't never gonna go. So let's all go and read about hell and about the inevitable. Let's all go down to the inferno.
Where are we gonna go?
Let's all go down to the inferno.
One more time!
Let's all go down to the inferno.
I like the irony comment.
That was nice. Jackson Pollock.
Jesus,
come on, man. You know I'm a big fan.
Yeah,
you're gonna kill me.
Liz, you're up.
That was nice. Ladies and gentlemen, next on the list, Liz Swenson. And the Shaking Your Head Blues.
We wrote another song that's like half finished. Same project.
What is it?
It's another song that's half finished from the same Pontius Pilate and the Nail Drivers.
Well, why don't you hold off of that one to next month?
Okay.
And you
so next month going to be about rolling joints with Bible papers?
Wow. No, but you can bring it out as the bridge of whatever song.
What is next month
going to
be about?
I'm debating.